Troopers have also just released information about a deadly crash that happened again, this one in Beaufort County as well. Two cars collided at the intersection of Bluffton Parkway and Buck Island Road just before 6 o'clock this morning. Both drivers were not injured. However, two passengers in one of the cars were killed. Highway Patrol will continue investigating this crash and we'll let you know as we learn more information.